What up, Melvin7 here, and today I'm bringing you the Son Player of the Month Premier League Squad Builder Challenge. Now, this one's a little bit later because I was in uni, so yeah, they dropped it at 1, I think, and I was on the way back. So yeah, anyhow, we're doing it now. So the first one is a Premier League squad. You only need one Spurs player, but it does need to be a minimum rating of 82. So of course, these players are probably going to cost some of them anyway, like the 82s, the 83s, the 84s. Probably going to cost you 3, 4k. So, you know, unless you've got them in your squad or you've got untradeable players from doing the gold upgrade method, the squad building challenges that are repeated, then it's probably going to cost you in the region of about 20k, maybe. You might be able to scrape that if you are maybe cheaper if you snipe them off the market. But yeah, I'm happy to get rid of all these players. The Spurs player I've got there is Nkudu. You can literally use any, like, it really doesn't matter. And yeah, we'll submit that and we get 2 premium gold players pack. I think they're the 12.5. no, they might be the 25. You know what, we'll see at the end. But yeah, wow, that's a bit more than I thought, right? You get a premium gold pack for this, and you need 11 Korea Republic players. Now, I've got a lot of bronzes here, so you'll be able to find them in the bronze pack method. Of course, some of these players might be getting price fixed. I'm not entirely sure. I had them all in my club, but you don't even need gold ones. You can literally go full silver. But some of the gold ones might actually be cheaper than the bronze and silvers. So yeah, just literally any Koreans, it really doesn't matter. Just try and get the rating down as minimalistic as you possibly can. I've got bronzes in there, so I've obviously had to put golds to get it up to the 70 rating, which is what you need. But yeah, very, very simplistic again. So we're going to submit that. And we do actually submit Son for that one. You don't have to, but I have just, I think it's appropriate because I'm getting an untradeable version of him anyway. Now this one, the first squad building challenge that requires you to buy an inform. Now, they are getting price fixed. Every single inform, even bronze silvers, are about 17,500 coins at the time of recording this video. I've bought Falke here. I managed to snipe him for 14.75. It really glitches up the market at the minute if you're searching. It brings up all expired listings. Like, they need to sort that. But anyway, you need 11 different nationalities. So because this one is a little bit more difficult, I'll show you the players that I've went. I've went Russian league. So we've got Ludigin in net. He's the Russian player that we've got. And then playing for Zenit, because you do need some strong links, which is why I've tried to go in other leagues as well, because a lot of people were getting annoyed that I kept going Premier League. So yeah, we've got Lumberat in centre back. Then Crescetto as the left back. He's an Italian. Funnily enough, we go Calciuia on the other side, but there's no Italians there. Then we've got Ililovic, I think. He's Croatian, so yeah, that's another nationality. Then we've got a Uruguayan Pereira here. And then up front, you've got Azmoun. Now, what you could do to get this chemistry up a bit more is you could get an Angie Machakalakala centre mid, or whatever this team is, FC Rostov, so he gets a strong link, the centre mid, because, you know, all of mine are pack pulled, of course, so they do get the little bit extra chemistry. So if it's a little bit different, if you're following this to a T, of course these players might be getting price fixed, because as soon as people see a solution, as I say in previous videos, then they go out and buy the players. But anyway, the Calciuia side, you can go with many players, but I've went Lopez up top. Then we've got Zilkinski, whatever his name is, Falke as the inform that you need to trade in. Then we've got Hadji, I think, in right back, and then Maximovic, I think that's it. But anyway, there you go, 100 chemistry, very, very cheap. You can literally use any leagues you want. Obviously, I've decided to use that league. Now, I think that one definitely is a 25k pack. I think the other ones are 12.5 and a 7.5, but on top of that, we get this untradeable Son, ridiculous stats, 88 pace, 84 dribbling, 87 shooting, and yeah, I'm honestly delighted with these. I like the picture they've used as well. That's him holding his Player of the Month award, but we'll open the packs and I'll end the video off. So you get four packs here anyway, so I think it is definitely worth it. And wow, okay, one, you know what, you get 2 25k packs, a 12.5k pack, and a 7.5k pack. So yeah, this is definitely worth it, because the chances are you're going to get some Premier League players that are obviously going to go for a bit. So yeah, we get Altintop, I think that is, the Galatasaray centre back. Oh no, it's not, it's Aziz. I've already got everything, but oh no, he's Championship. Yeah, I'm just going to discard that. There might be a couple that go for a little bit, but yeah, 12.5k pack now. see what we get in that. That's not a very big flare. It's a goalkeeper. It's probably going to be 82 rated, maybe. No, it's 79, so it's a bit worse. But yeah, is there any Premier League players? Okay, we've been a bit unlucky in the packs, to be honest, in terms of things that sell. But we've got two 25k packs here, so if we're getting in form, then that's going to mean that, you know, 17.5 guaranteed, because they're all getting price locked. But that was a terrible flare again, so I don't think that's anything good. No, not really, but we do get some Premier League players. Probably not going to sell for a great deal because they're not high rated, but yeah, we have been desperately unlucky with this. But even from discards, you're probably going to end up getting about 20k minimum back, like, just from the packs that you're getting. Plus you get the actual Son, and we get a Zenit player. We get Danny, 83 rated. Is there anyone else in the pack that goes for a bit? We get Chicharito Hernandez, and we actually get a Korean player who I probably should have sold. No, we're not going to quick sell. We are going to list him, list the English player. You never know, they might sell. But yeah, that's that video. Let me know if you want a player review of Son, because I'm more than happy to do that, or a squad builder or whatever. But hopefully you have enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already, like the video, and yeah, peace.